Hello, I'm Irshad Khan. Listen to me carefully. Many people are upset because we have lost a talented actor named Ned. He passed away on June the 13th, and many are sad because he's dead. He starred in Superman, Superman 2, and The Toy. He gave performances that people were bound to enjoy. He starred in TV shows such as Highway to Heaven. Millions of people appreciated Ned because he was a very talented man. He also starred in Gunsmoke. It's very sad to know that he is dead and will not be coming back. I enjoy seeing him star in the first two Superman movies. Ned died of natural causes at the age of 83, and he will be missed. I hope you understand.